first let's talk about Hi my lovelies, welcome or welcome back to my channel. I hope you're all doing well, you are all being safe, and today's video is about skincare and to talk about sunscreen is really important. You guys have two of the sunscreens, Mama Earth and Neutrogena, and I will be talking about these two and I will be testing out. I have used this, I have used this for about 6 months now. I have been using this one and I have used this for last 1.5 months. So yeah, these are tested products and I will be sharing my reviews with you. चाहती हूँ कि मुझे अगर कोई product अच्छा लगता है या मुझसे आप recommendation पूछते हो तो I should be able to give you an honest review about any product that I use. You will find a lot of makeup video. Instagram पे जाओ और देखो, और मेरा handle है neha_vaish09. So without further ado, let's get. So I have two sunscreens with me, Mama Earth and Neutrogena Ultra Sheer. Will tell you how these work for my skin. My skin is combination to oily and I get very sweaty when I apply any sunscreen. As you know, sunscreen is the most important part of the skincare routine, daytime skincare routine. You have to apply a sunscreen. You never have to skip. What I'm saying is you can apply anything on your skin. It will not work until you protect your skin from the sun rays, from the ultraviolet rays of the sun. And this is also important to avoid skin cancer and diseases like that. So you have to apply a sunscreen. Please incorporate a sunscreen in your routine because this is the most important part of any skincare. And yes, I have been using sunscreen for last, I don't know, like 1.5 years. I never used sunscreen because we as 90s kids, 80s kids, we had no idea that sunscreen was this necessary until like late 2010s. We never knew the importance of sunscreen. Because nobody told us, nobody thought skincare was important, and that is true. अभी भी हमारे parents, हमारे जो बड़े हैं, उनको ये लगता है कि इतने सारे products लगाने से skin ख़राब होती है, but that's not true. Sunscreen is as necessary as roti, dal, chawal for your skin. Okay, that's too much. But yeah, this is important. Do not skip it. And that's too much blabbering. Let's get into it. So I will be applying Neutrogena on the right side of my face and I will be applying Mama Earth on the left side of my face. And I have AC on in my room, so maybe I don't get that sweaty, but yes, I do get sweaty. So let's start. I have done my skin prep, I have my CTM, and now is the time for sunscreen. First, let's talk about the packaging. This comes in a transparent plastic box, which I have thrown out. And Neutrogena, what's written? Neutrogena Ultra Sheer Dry Touch Sunblock SPF 50+ with Helioflex Broad Spectrum UVA plus UVB. Okay, PA +++ Ultra Light Clean Peel. Water resistant, dermatologically tested, which is a good thing. And this protects you from UVA and UVB rays. And this is 50+, so which is also a good thing. This is almost finished. Yes, it protects you from skin aging. Agar aap jaldi budhe nahi hona chahte na, ye fine lines or wrinkles na ho, ye pigmentation, mera pigmentation bahut kam hua hai. I don't know if I have my older picture. I will post if there is, because I used to have monkey mouth. Like, this was the darkest portion of my face. This was a different color. So I had different colors on my face, those different skin tones on my face. So yeah, this helped. Your sunscreen every 3 to 4 hours. Ingredients are written on the back of the packaging, and I think all the ingredients are written. Yeah, all the ingredients is 88 ml. Let's get into it. Let's see. I'm going to be using this on the half of my face, so I am taking it on one finger. Otherwise you have to take 2 or 3 fingers full of sunscreen so that you can apply it all over your face. This has okay. This is by far my favorite sunscreen of all the ones I have used. I have used Lotus ka orange wala ultra matte gel sunscreen, and I have used Mamaearth, I have used Nivea sunscreen, oh god, Nivea sunscreen, Lakme. My relationship with sunscreen was on and off. I never had a committed relationship, but now I do not skip it. Even when I'm at home, you cannot skip a sunscreen. Even if you are at home, this is necessary, because agar aapke ghar mein roshni aati hai suraj ki, to there is a chance of you getting exposed to UVA and UVB rays. So you never have to skip your sunscreen. Okay. So see, it takes a bit of time to, not a lot of time to absorb, but it takes, because it's sunscreen, it takes its own sweet time to absorb. And while applying sunscreen, you never have to, you cannot miss these spots, like your eyelids, your nose corners, your ear, behind your ear, your neck, behind your neck. These are important places where you have to put sunscreen, because people tend to miss these areas while moisturizing or while using sunscreen. So I have applied a layer of sunscreen, a good thick layer of sunscreen. Let me show you. So as you can see, it looks a little wide, but give it at least 5 minutes and it get absorbed. You will not feel anything on your face. This is so good. Next, I have with me of Neutrogena. It does not have any fragrance, not a bit. Itni si bhi smell nahi aati usme. So that is a good thing for people who are allergic to fragrances and things like that. So yeah, let's talk about Mamaearth Ultralight Indian Sunscreen with carrot seed and turmeric. Okay, for sun protection, paraben and silicone free, dermatologically tested for Indian skin. Net content 80 grams. So it has 80 grams of product. It has SPF of 50, PA++++, both have PA++++, and Mamaearth is Indian brand, made in India. Protects from UVA and UVB rays, crafted for Indian skin, suits all skin types. Ingredients are also written. I am not going to be comparing ingredients. Directions of use are written, caution is written, avoid contact with eyes, rinse thoroughly and store in cool, dark, dry place. Mamaearth is a plastic positive brand, it is written here, and these are not sponsored videos. Who's going to sponsor me? I am a small YouTuber trying to be a YouTuber, so yeah, maybe one day, let's see. And the manufacturing date and expiration date is written. And yes, this has a smell. It has smell. I like the smell, but for people who are allergic to fragrances, this may be too strong for them, but it is not too strong for me. I like the smell. It reminds me of some kind of cake and I cannot point a finger. If you know, अगर आपको पता है कि किस चीज़ की स्मेल आती है ना इसमें बहुत अच्छी सी, वो बताना मुझे. सो मामा अर्थ, एंड मामा अर्थ डज मेक मी स्वेट लाइक फॉर रियल. दिस हैज सॉर्ट ऑफ येलो टिंट टू इट. मामा अर्थ वन हैज अ येलो टिंट टू इट. I am taking this on a finger, applying it to half of my face very gently. If you are applying it, मतलब मैंने बहुत लोगों को देखा है ना जब sunscreen लगाते हैं तो पूरा जितना तीन उंगलियों में लिया ना वो पूरा एक बार में जो है पूरा मुंह पे लगा लेते हैं. बट दैट शुड नॉट बी द केस. यू हैव टू लेयर इट एक एक बार. जैसे आपने एक फिंगर में लिया, एक फिंगर का पहले पूरे फेस पे डॉट कर लो एंड देन उसको पूरा रब इन कर लो, और उसके बाद सेकेंड फिंगर का लो और वो फिर अब्सॉर्ब करवाओ, एंड देन लास्ट फिंगर. ऐसे लेयर करना है. एक साथ में पूरा लगा लोगे ना तो वो अब्सॉर्ब नहीं होगा, चाहे कितनी भी कोशिश कर लो. इट विल टेक टाइम फॉर यू टू मेक इट अब्सॉर्ब इन योर स्किन. ओके, सो या सी, यू कैन सी ये मामा अर्थ वाला ना मेरे चेहरे पे बहुत देर में अब्सॉर्ब होता है. Let me bring you a little closer to my face because I cannot even see. Oh my god, that's too close. Don't get too close, huh? So yeah, अभी AC चल रहा है, that's why I am not sweating. Otherwise, अगर मैं Mamaearth का sunscreen लगा लूँ and I would like every pore on my face will bring out the sweat. So yeah, this is how my skin looks. Let's give this one also 5 minutes to see how this works. But about both of these sunscreens, I like the touch and feel. So this is how my face looks after applying sunscreen Mamaearth one. अभी ऐसे ऑयल नहीं निकल रहा बिकॉज एसी चल रहा है, बट इट डस स्वेट. सो दिस इज हाउ. ओके, लेट्स टॉक अबाउट बोथ ऑफ दीज. दिस कॉस्ट फॉर 650 rupees. दिस कॉस्टेड मी 650 rupees. आई गेस दिस इज 549 नाउ एंड दिस कॉस्ट 499 rupees, विच इज नॉट too expensive, which is not that affordable also, but sunscreens are a little bit on the pricier side. And I absolutely love Neutrogena sunscreen. I love it. I have a few complaints and I don't really know how Mamaearth works outside because I have worn it a couple of times outside. I have applied makeup sitting in the AC over it. It works fine. It looks good also, but I have never walked out applying makeup over this. So, और Neutrogena पे मैंने makeup लगाया है. मैं बाहर भी गई हूँ, वो टिकता है. Mamaearth पे मैंने makeup नहीं लगाया है बाहर जाते वक्त, because आजकल जब हम बाहर जाते हैं तो I do not wear any makeup because आके घर वापस नहाना पड़ता है एंड दैट्स अ फर्स्ट टू रिमूव मेकअप एंड एवरीथिंग. सो देयर इज नो पॉइंट ऑफ मास्क में वैसे भी कवर्ड रहता है. सो या एंड मामा अर्थ का आई हैव लिटरली लाइक वन और टू कंप्लेंट्स दैट इट स्वेट्स माई फेस अलॉट. मे बी आई एम ऑयली स्किन टाइप, कॉम्बिनेशन टू ऑयली स्किन टाइप, मे बी दैट इज बिकॉज ऑफ द ह्यूमिडिटी. आजकल हमारे यहाँ ह्यूमिडिटी भी बहुत ज़्यादा है, तो हो सकता है कि उसकी वजह से होता हो, बट अदरवाइज इट इज़ अ गुड सनस्क्रीन. आई लाइक इट. इट्स आई एब्सोल्युटली लव वन थिंग अबाउट इट दैट इट इट्स स्मेल इज सो स्वीट. आई लव द स्मेल. It is like a cake. What do? I love it. I love cakes. And yeah, that's pretty much it. I love both the sunscreens. I love this one more than this. Sorry, Mamaearth. But so like kariyega, share kariyega, aur mere channel ko subscribe kariyega, please. And hit the bell icon to know. जब भी मैं वीडियो नया पोस्ट करने वाली हूँ तो आप लोग को पता चल जाए, है ना, क्योंकि वो ज़रूरी होता है भाई. जब पता ही नहीं चलेगा कि वीडियो बना रहे हैं, वीडियो पोस्ट कर रहे हैं, तो आप कैसे देखोगे. सो या चलते हैं फिर हम नेक्स्ट वीडियो में मिलेंगे. और हाँ, अगर आपको किसी वीडियो की रिकमेंडेशन होनी है तो प्लीज़ यार कमेंट बॉक्स में डाल दिया करो, कभी तो कमेंट कर दिया करो. इतनी मेहनत करती हो तुम लोग, कमेंट ही नहीं करते हो यार, थोड़ा तो मेहनत करो. मैं पूरा वीडियो बना रही हूँ, आप कमेंट नहीं कर सकते हो, गलत बात है. चलिए चलते, नमस्कार.